Hey everybody, June 21st, 2017. Today we're breaking 2017 Bowman baseball blaster boxes. We've got 8 of them in this break. Let's get to the breaking. Let's see if we can maybe bust these boxes open. First, do four at a time here. Did that last time too. Help if I use the blade in the right place. Right. So here we go, box number one. I'm sure everybody's familiar with this product by now. Hunter Renfro, Rookie of the Year favorite. PJ Conlon. Chrome's there. Got a, oh, hello. Check that out. That's a good start. A green refractor auto of Dansby Swanson for the Atlanta Braves. That is a good start. And that is number 55 of 99. Very good start. Pull a green Dansby out of the blaster box. There's a refractor of Francisco Mejia. Green Dansby. There is a blue paper of J.D. Davis. Bradley Zimmer, Bowman Scouts Top 100. Sun's old chrome. Seattle Mariners pipeline. I'm not sure anybody really cares about the throwback so much, but I could be wrong. Unless it's one of those players that you really like, I guess. Goodness. Let's open it this way. Pretty good first box. Green Dansby Swanson. On to box number two. Purple paper. Jorge Alfaro. There's Giancarlo Stanton. Dansby Swanson, rookie of the year favorite. Rangers pipeline. Love to just get through one box without mangling a pack. Chant Cisco, Bowman top, Scouts top 100. That card always looks like, to me, it always looks like an orange, this one. But it's not. All right, on the box number three. Another auto. We have an auto of Zach Rice, paper. Sticker auto. That's two autos for the Braves so far. Warren Spahn. Orlando Arcia, Rookie of the Year favorite. Mickey Moniak, Chrome. Yeah, we got a 70th red paper, Azale Soto. Gleyber Torres, Chrome. Pipeline Dodgers. See, one a box. One a box. Mayton Chrome. Last pack of box number three. Michael Kopech, top 100. On to four. There's some color. Definitely see that. And it is a gold Luis Garcia. That's for the Nationals, numbered 47 of 50. Oh, for forgot to put the paper in sleeves here. Okay. Rookie of the Year favorite, David Dahl. Yu Chang Chang. Colby Allard. Xander Bogaerts. Very cool. Xander Bogaerts green. As a Red Sox fan, I like that card. And that is numbered 21 of 99. Gavin Lux, top 100. It never fails. I think Topps puts one of these in here, a box just for me. Trip over. A pipeline for the Astros. Last pack of box number 4. All right, 4 down, 4 to go. All right, here we go. Second half. Box number five. Purple paper, yeah, purple paper auto. If it's Isaiah White, purple paper auto, Isaiah White for the Cincinnati Reds. Rookie of the Year favorite, Carson Fulmer. I was going to say, that one's got to be colored. It is. James Caprillion, top 100, green, number 25 of 99. I swear they all look like they're colored. That one is. More color. That is a blue refractor of Alex Kirilloff. No, it's funny. Probably as a blue paper of Clint Frazier. Probably two or three breaks ago, I had the radio on in the background. So I'm, you know, we're doing the break and recording it and eventually posting it to the YouTube. And the very next day, I got a notification from YouTube that one of my videos was basically a copyright infringement. So I'm trying to figure out what's going on with the email, and I, you know, go to the link and brings you to YouTube, and it, the microphone picked up the music in the background, and YouTube noticed it was copyrighted, all because the radio was on. Pretty funny. So now there's no radio. Thought that was pretty amazing. Pipeline for the Atlanta Braves. Last pack of box five. Cecil Fielder. Name I haven't seen in a long time. Don't even have Prince Fielder kicking around anymore. Box number 6. Alex Reyes, rookie of the year favorite. Unfortunately, it looks like we missed the boat on high tech. It sold out everywhere. So we may not be getting into that one, unfortunately. We do have more Bowman, and we have some 2016 Bowman Chrome. Here's an auto of Dietrich Enns for the New York Yankees, paper auto. Bowman Chrome will be online tonight. We didn't break the product when it was out, so it'll actually be the first time we're breaking it. Everyone's looking forward to 2017, and we're going to be breaking 2016. Got a purple paper of Tyler O'Neill, Tom himself. I'm always going to call him Tom. Open enough 16 Bowman's best, you get it. AJ Puck, top 100. San Diego Padres pipeline. Last pack of 6. Gleyber Torres Chrome. Box number 7. Miami Marlins pipeline. Still bumming from that Red Sox loss today. They walk the bases loaded and then give up a grand slam and lose to the Royals. It was a rough loss. A green paper auto of Juan DePaula. Numbered 1/99. I don't know if you can see that there. There we go. One of 99. That was a J.P. Crawford. A Uleski Gurriel, Rookie of the Year favorite. Anthony Rizzo. We got a blue 70th refractor of Dakota Chalmers. Purple paper of Daz Cameron. And last pack of seven. Trevor Clifton, top 100. All right. One more pack, one more box to go. Seriously doubt we're going to top the first auto, but who knows? Kind of tough to go up. Jose De Leon. Rookie of the Year favorite. Kind of tough to go up when your very first hit. The Dansby Swanson green auto. In fact, Atlanta had the first two autos. Do a color and auto recap when we're done here. And as usual, the gallery will be uploaded to Facebook. You can check out our Facebook page, the Twins Pipeline. Facebook page is at TCC Breaks. Follow us there. Get news on our upcoming breaks. Galleries of past breaks, etc. Witty banter, not so much. Some red paper here. It's a red Tetsudo Yamada, Team Japan. We also changed our, as I'm sure some of you have noticed since you're on there now, we changed our YouTube page channel name as well to match our Facebook page, so it's easier for people to find. And on our website at thecardboardclub.com, we've just basically turned it into a portal site so you can link to all of our various external sites. We'll probably have a blog site at some point. Kevin Newman, top 100. Card felt thicker. Bryce Harper. And last pack of the break. Travis Demeritt, refractor. And that, my friends, is a wrap. So real quick, let's go through our colored. And our autos. Juan de Paula green paper. Dietrich Enns paper. Isaiah White purple paper. Zach Rice paper. And Dansby Swanson green refractor. All right, guys, that's a wrap. So thanks for visiting, and hope you'll come back. We'll have these cards should be in the mail by on Saturday, so you should get them pretty soon. If you want to get into anything else, check us out on eBay. You can also hit our website at thecardboardclub.com. Hope everybody has a great night. Take care.